office?
Senator Martin, please.
May I ask who's calling?
Captain Connor returning his call.
And there he goes.
What's wrong with this picture?
The clock isn't moving.
Exactly. After the guy leaves, time stands still. What they probably did here was rock and roll. Print the same scene over and over to keep the pixels, the grain, alive. In other words, they removed whatever followed this guy's exit, and that made the discs the standard length.
So no one would suspect that anything was missing after that. But obviously...
Something happened after that that's been hidden from us.
If we only had the original disc, we could see what really happened after that time.
Exactly. Catch on fast, Lieutenant Smith.
Webb. Yeah, I do.
Well, I should go and make a copy of the disc for you.
This is Asakuma.
Jingo.
How do you feel about working with us?
I mean the police. Especially since you...
You mean... Because I'm Japanese.
Yeah.
Here I'm Japanese. But in Japan, I was Ainoko. My father was a Kokujin. You know that word, Kokujin? Negro?
Negro. Oh, yes. I know that word.
Yes, a black man. He was with the American Air Force. My mother worked in a noodle shop. Do you know the term? Isabetsuburakuni. It's like...
Untouchable.
I was even lower than Burakumin because I was deformed. To the Japanese, deformity is shameful. It means you have done something wrong. And then, on top of all that, I really did something wrong.
What was that?
I fell in love with a guy, Jean. Caucasian who was living there. We were both ostracized. Made his work over there difficult and my life impossible. He had to leave Japan.
He left you?
Maybe we left each other.
No. He ran out. He couldn't take it.
Him? Now, he could take anything. My friend is a very strange man. You know what he says? Always leave the cage door open so the bird can return.
Your friend sounds like an idiot. Let's go, Kohai. We're late. And bring the disc.